Senhor quer te usar, mulher, para a sua glória. Isso. Há uma estrela forte sobre a tua vida. Do you want to speak in Portuguese or in English?
Actually, we have the same education, English and German. Yeah. It's okay, Portuguese, okay, for the sake of the people.
Okay. But I see,
Mozambican.
You're Mozambican. But I see you speak. Your English is more fluent.
All right, that's right. Because when I was born, I was in the States.
The Lord loves you.
Thank you.
When you were 13, the Lord sent an angel to you when you were 13. And he placed a call in your heart. But you see, the devil fought you so hard from the age of 13 to the age of 24. So many fights. And I even see the devil destroying and killing people in the family. He was after you, but God's hand has always been upon you because there's a call in your life. You are a missionary, and you're going to take God's word. Don't look at your age now. He's going to use you to take His word to people and to win souls for His kingdom.
Amen.
And even now, as I pray for you, you're going to receive visions from God.
Thank you.
And your prayers are going to touch so many people. Yes. So do you know that God has sent me to speak this word to you? Even all the pains and the wounds you are feeling in your neck, inside your neck, they're just leaving you now in your throat.
Mm-hmm.
The sore throats are going out of you now, and you'll eat without any problem.
Amen.
And you'll receive visitations from today. And let God use you. You're going to become a great intercessor. And also a missionary, even at this age of yours. And what the Lord wanted to do when you were 13, God has sent me to tell you that you can do it now, you can serve Him now. And all those demonic forces that were trying to control your family have gone out of your family. And that death spirit is gone, and God has made you a light to your family and to many people. And as I pray for you, the power of the Holy Spirit will come on you, and you'll be filled with electricity, power, and anointing. Touch! Jesus, Father. Jesus. And the Lord will even put resources in your hand to support His work.
Thank you, Jesus.
There's so much patience for Him and for people in your heart.
Yes.
Thank you, Father. He's done it to you. He's given it to you. You've been praying for it for years. He's given it to you. Say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Your life will never be the same from today.
Amen.
God will even give you resources.
Amen.
For you to sponsor His work.
That's right. Okay.
The doors have opened for you.
Yes.
As you leave this place, you're no longer the same person.
Amen.
Your passion for the Lord has been increased.
Ora, eu chamo-me Lígia, sou pastora da igreja Rem Cabode, é uma igreja nova e conforme o apóstolo, sem saber disso, a pessoa que a fundou era a minha irmã, o diabo levou, o músico que estava connosco, o diabo levou, foi uma guerra, o diabo lutou, lutámos quase frente a frente. Eu sou parte da UAP, União Apostólica Portuguesa, cujo presidente é o apóstolo João Pedro, e aquilo que eu senti, aquilo que o apóstolo Coutinho disse, é que é verdade. Aquilo que é verdade, né? E ele não me conhece de lado nenhum, embora eu seja de Moçambique, e eu vinha exatamente com essa ideia: Senhor, dá-me uma palavra, porque isto tem sido duro demais, isto pior não pode ficar. E Deus deu-me uma palavra de encorajamento. Agradeço ao apóstolo Coutinho pela disponibilidade que ele tem para o Rei Jesus, que Deus o abençoe muito, à sua família, ao seu ministério. Eu gostaria muito de ir voltar a Moçambique, e graças a Jesus, ao nosso amado, querido, o amor da minha vida, Salvador Jesus Cristo.